unforgettable actress Sushma Seth. Sushma Seth is a stage, film and a television actress. She definitely needs no introduction. She has been a mother and a grandmother to most of the Bollywood stars.
Ammi.
Ja mere beti. Allah tujhe kamyabi bakshe.
She is the Dadi from Hum Log, Imarti from the first soap opera on Doordarshan that started in 1984. She is a legend. Let's know more about her journey. Sushma Seth was born in 1935. She was brought up in Delhi and did her schooling from Jesus and Mary in Delhi. She is one of those actors who are highly qualified. After completing her schooling, she did a teacher's training diploma in home science from Lady Irwin College in Delhi. Later, she went to New York, USA, associate in science diploma from Briarcliff College, and then bachelor of fine arts from Carnegie Mellon, Pittsburgh in USA.
Ali, tujhe kya aur koi kaam nahi? Bas aath ho pehar in moti moti kitabon mein deede khapaye, philosopheron ki tarah bakwas karta rehta hai.
She started her career from stage in the 1950s and worked with legends like Roshan Seth, Rati Bartholomew and Joy Michael. She is also one of the founders of the Delhi-based theatre group Yatrik that was formed in 1964. Sushma Seth not only acted on stage but also directed many plays, and in 1970 she founded the Children's Creative Theatre.
मेरा ख्याल है कि भैया को अभी अपने सारे कारणों के साथ घर में मौजूद हो जाना चाहिए क्योंकि देर काफी हो चुकी है।
ए लड़की, मुझे पहले ही हॉल उठ रहे हैं। तूने फिर से अपना फलसफा बघाड़ना शुरू कर दिया। चुप रहने के क्या लेगा?
It was in 1978 that she made her Bollywood debut with Shyam Benegal's film Junoon. Then there was no looking back. She has been seen in many films. In 1981, she was again seen in Shyam Benegal's film Kalyug. The list of her films is endless, or you can say uncountable.
Sab. Innallahi masab. Khuda sabr karne walon ke saath. Waise meri kalai mein abhi 5 churiyan baaki hain.
She was seen in films like Prem Rog, Ram Teri Ganga Maili, Silsila, Tawayaf, Chandni, Deewana, Kabhi, Khushi, Kabhi, Gham, Kal Ho Na Ho, Student of the Year in 2012 and Shandar in 2015. These are just a few films that she was seen in. For the 1985 film Tawayaf, she won the Filmfare Best Supporting Actress Award.
Achha drama kiya.
She was also seen in one of the most popular and well-known Punjabi film, Chann Pardesi, 1980. No one can forget her as Dadi from Hum Log. But she was also seen in comic series Dekh Bhai Dekh on television in 1993. Sushma Seth has always been seen as a headstrong woman in most of her films and even on television.
Le beta, apne 15,000 ka bandobast kar.
Nahi ammi, main aisa kabhi nahi kar sakta. ये चूड़ियाँ तो अब्बू की दी हुई निशानी है।
तू भी तो अब्बू की निशानी है। फिर ये चूड़ियाँ तेरी बहू के लिए रखी थी मैंने।
ले ले सने, अम्मी बिल्कुल ठीक कह रही सने।
She has played characters with negative, positive and comic shades and done justice to each and every character. She has been mother or a grandmother to almost all top Bollywood stars. According to the reports, she has been working with an NGO called Arpana. She has been directing plays and dance dramas. Inspired by the life of astronaut Kalpana Chawla, she has written a play called Sitaron Ke Paas. Let's take a look at her personal life. Sushma Seth married Dhruv Seth, a businessman. It is said that she knew him since childhood. From their marriage, they had 3 children.
Khuda ka lakh lakh shukr hai. Usne hamare is andhere ghar ko tere noor se munawwar kar diya.
One of her daughter, Divya Seth, is also an actress and was seen in Hum Log with her mother. Sushma Seth comes from a family of achievers. Her younger sister, Charu Sija Mathur, is a renowned Manipuri dancer, also wife of Padma Shri awardee Rajkumar Singhjeet Singh. Sushma Seth has been seen in uncountable films, many television series, on stage. She has been active socially. So, one cannot ignore her work. For sure, the audience will love to watch her in more films and serials.
Gopal abhi andhere mein. Allah apne nek bandon ka hamesha imtihan leta hai. लेकिन कल तेरा सूरज जरूर निकलेगा और उस सूरज की रोशनी में वो पल झील मिला रहा हूँ.
Sushma Seth is an unforgettable actress. To know more about Bollywood, subscribe page 3 Reporter.